In this video we will look at yet another legitimate Windows process name that is targeted by the virus writers. This file is wuauclt.exe. It stands for Windows Update Auto Update Client. You should look at the name carefully and remember it. Or it is simply called Microsoft Windows Update. This is a background process which checks for Windows updates. It can be seen in the task manager's list of processes when it is waiting for permission to download an update. Now it can be seen in the task manager on my computer. Because I have changed the settings of the automatic updates to notify me, but don't automatically download or install them. If it is set to automatic, then probably you may not see the process at all. If you look in the Windows Defender, if a process of this name is running on your computer, then look under currently running programs in the Software Explorer. There are two processes for wuauclt.exe running here. So if it is a legitimate process, wuauclt, then you will see this information for the file. The display name is Microsoft Windows Update, description is Windows Update, publisher is Microsoft Corporation, and the file path for the legitimate file is c:\windows/system32/wuauclt.exe. Now you will see how virus writers use this name to create viruses on your computer. Now if you look at this report, there is a file with similar name, but the spelling is little bit different. The virus writer has added a D in the name cleverly. Instead of wuauclt, the name now is wuauclt. And if you are not really careful, and if you don't know the exact spelling of this process, it may skip your notice easily. Now here is another case where the name is exactly the same, that is wuauclt.exe, but it is created in a folder application data/microsoft. Application data is a process, application data is a folder which has different locations in different versions of Windows. In Windows XP, this location is c:\documents/settings/username/application data. In Windows Vista and Windows 7, it is c:\users/username/appdata/roaming. Now The virus is also seen in common application data. Common application data in XP is /documents/settings/all-users/application-data. And common app data in Vista and in Windows 7 is /program-data. So you need to remember that if wuauclt.exe is found anywhere else than /windows/system32, then it should be treated suspiciously. It is possible that there could be some copies of this file in the DLL cache folder in /windows/system32 folder and in the backup folder of your operating system. Apart from that, it is found anywhere else, then you should check the credentials of that file, try to identify whether it is a legitimate file or not, and then delete it. So I think that information should be enough for you to identify the legitimate file wuauclt.exe from virus files created in different folders or virus files created using a variation in the name of this file or this process. Thank you for watching.